Allwest documenting a Allwest power cell. So currently we're working on a smaller version, and with a little heat, this one went all the way up to 450 milliamps. So currently she's sitting at 19 milliamps. We're going to add another little heat. Something. It goes right on down. Pretty slow. This is a pretty big cell we're working with. It's about the size of a clip. The size of the head of a pin. And kind of an interesting, I'm not sure we can do that. In the picture. If you could see that flame above, no, I didn't see that. It's shooting out a flame, a secondary flame, out the end. To cool that down. So it's shooting a flame out the end of this cell. Interesting. She's sitting at 18 milliamps. May have destroyed that cell with that much heat. And let's just put a little run a little heat on this cell. And she dies off pretty fast. And I think we just ruined that cell, overheated it. Not everything's a success. Allwest out. One more time. Still gets pretty bright. Some heat. But it goes down pretty fast. So there's a trial on a trial cell, Allwest out.